All right, keyboard and mouse. Don't know how to do anything with it. Why am I stuck in this lake?
Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here.
Why is she stuck like this? Okay, we're back to normal at least.
A family photo.
I think we're gonna try to. You is back? Ugh. Why couldn't the controller just fucking another work, photo. Dude? I spent all this time getting used to it.
Oh. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history.
Okay.
All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Strange. It's like
unfortunately, I do feel like I have to just go a little quick past all this crap. Boy, that is way faster on a keyboard and mouse. Isn't there supposed to be a mask somewhere? Oh, you know what? I think it's in the real world.
The dollhouse. It's open. Oh, it looks like a replica. Strange. It feels like something shifted.
I know there's a mask somewhere, but I don't remember where. Was it just on this bench that I keep avoiding?
All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar.
Okay, we have dialogue working. So in a way, it's hard to be too mad. Because that's
another one.
Like, that's like literally the thing that I was mad about was I obviously was missing super important shit.
Slots. I guess that means.
I guess I could maybe like change key bindings around, but. F it, you know.
feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait.
Need this fish. This is another butterfly. Mask under this pillow.
I hate you. All of you. None of you.
This looks.
This is another mask, I believe. Oops. Oh no, this is the tea party. Never mind. Which we're not gonna worry about yet. Is there something there? How the hell do you do your, like, vision thing? Please crouch. Base is nothing. Control. Why is that picture doing that? Okay, I'm obviously still missing a mask. Maybe it's in like the entrance or something. How did I, like, already forget? Oh, yeah, it is here, right? Is that not it right there? That's nothing. I, like, did this part an hour and a half ago. How the hell did I forget? Alright, well, let's go do the mobile thing.
No, it was not my fault. What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last.
All right. Is there anything under her pillow?
Satinus talked about?
Mask of calm, mask of wonder. Oh, I'm still missing one mask. It must be in the reflection that I just didn't get. So, grab this. It must be in here that I just missed. Oh, it's in the stupid thing here. Ugh.
That's great. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Mask of Joy. Okay. Now, I guess I don't know, like,
what is this?
What order these go in?
A tea party with the devil?
I wonder how much it even matters.
I know. I understand.
What the hell?
Oh.
We can show them.
It just won't let you
we
put
can
someone.
Make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
But I can't leave her here. She'll die.
Good. Remember, Mommy? It's all her fault.
No, no, no! She's my sister!
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
Ah! Shit!
Okay, yeah, that was pretty important dialogue we didn't get before. Pretty important.
It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives.
Okay.
Lily. She... I need to find her. Barely legible.
Receipt. But matter of time. Watch shop. Krakow.
Make out some of it.
Charge 600, whatever. Right.
A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness too.
Happy anniversary, 10 years time flies. Here's something to help you keep track. I love you, you big dummy. April 14th, 1976, 600. What else do we got going on down here?
Marianne.
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Hmm. Yeah, there's something on that. Go check that out. Beetle?
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
She's sick, but it's not physical. He was right. That terrible night, something has awakened, something born inside her. It's eating her from the inside, preying on her strength. Her little body withers. I have to do something. We need to do something. Hey, Homer. Okay.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
I'm gonna try my controller again.
Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it. But it...
Yeah, it doesn't...
...came, anyway.
Fucking bullshit.
Oh, Lily.
Ugh. Fuck is down here? Oh, that's where we came from. Okay. Ah, this isn't though. He's out there somewhere, that much I know. Hell, the fact I'm sitting here writing this, now drooling in the corner, is proof enough I gotta find him. Funny, I always wanted to be crossed out alone. Funny, I always wanted to be alone, the only one. Alone, crossed out, the only one. Now I'm starting to think there was never really two of us. Maybe we're two sides of the same coin. Either way, I need him, I need myself to save her. Today's her birthday, 2702, so February 27th. Always brings me back to that moment, the first time I saw her, wonderful tiny creature at the time, do anything to be her dad, to silence the other part of me, and now I'm desperately trying to bring it back, to help her, to save her. I think I finally figured out a way. It's risky, but it's our only chance. If it fails, no, it will work. It has to. Okay. There's a door in here.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. Someone's used this door recently. Was it you, Thomas?
Okay. Oh my god. 702. That was her birthday, right? Or were some other numbers that were down here. 2702. Yeah, I don't think any of these will make a difference. I don't think any Frank's postcards will either. Thunder. Other. These are from Jack's part. Okay, the troubled man is him. So that's the wife, I guess. .2702 didn't work. Let me double check the dates here. .1976 didn't work. This have a number on it? ...10 years, time flies. Here's something to help you keep track. 10 years. 1966. .1966. 10 years before the watch was purchased.
A penny in for a pound.
Okay.
Thing.
It all ends in me. It's done. They'll never know. They can never know. They wouldn't understand. They would never give me. They're safe. That's what matters. Separation, it's the only way. So that's Marianne and Lily. We're separated. I need power.
What is this place?
Have you tried asking nicely to stop?
Some sort of a fallout shelter?
Way? I can. Oh, I think I have to. Doesn't seem like there's a whole lot to, like, look at down here. Okay, here's something.
That looks like a way out. But it's half underwater.
I don't know any of the keys. How do I do the out of body thing? Base, blast, insight, trans. Hold F. Oh, I actually can't go down. Why am I moving like a fucking moron? There. Okay, so this is where we do the out of body, I guess. Electricity.
Maybe I could pump out the water from here.
Oh, Christ. Okay.
Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is.
Oh, I see. This tells you how to do it. When we first stumbled upon the site, we thought it was an old German bunker, a couple corridors, maybe some outdated supplies. 2 weeks of excavation later, we knew that old funny mustachio must have big plans for this place. Whole system of underground tunnels, reinforced concrete walls, the whole shebang. Guess he wanted to have himself a little forest retreat in case the whole master race thing didn't work out. The commies did what they do best, stolen it for themselves. They wanted to repurpose it into a full-on nuclear shelter. Even got a power grid going, but that's as far as they got before the dream of Neva went to shit. Luckily for me, the entire thing was very hush-hush. I made sure it stayed that way. As far as I know, most people who knew about it died in the massacre. I wouldn't call it a silver lining, but still, if things go south, we should have a place to lay low. Okay, so we have some power here. Okay. That's here. Gotcha. Okay.
Okay. Let's get a lay of the land.
So this is a control room. That first giant tank is the west chamber with the valve. I want to go back into tank 2, though. No, I want to go back into the north central chamber. Okay. Else is down here. face.
Yes, it's on. Both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually.
Ow. Oh, this is where I have to be. Ghost me, right? Probably. I mean, I'm just gonna throw her back down there and see what happens, I guess. What's the worst that could happen, right? Oh, I think I do have to come down. Intact. Okay. Is something here? Oh, maybe down here. I just realized I don't know how to do the thing I need to do here. Spirit shield. Hold middle mouse button. Oh, I'm out of dead. I'm out of the juice. Anyways, that's probably why we have this, like, kind of shortcut back anyway. Thank you. fuck. Do I seriously need two things? Oh my god, it's so annoying. I'm also still slightly dreaming that at some point my controller will work. That's probably a dream I should let go of. This game does not control well with keyboard and mouse. Okay. I actually have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing down here. Insight, back transcription. Climb E. I tried climbing, but can't climb any of this. I have no idea what the fuck this game wants me to do. Come on, load up. Oh.
Yes, it's on. Shit.
Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually.
Okay, but is there like instructions on how to do that? So, I'm in here. I go to 4. In the bottom right corner, and then 1 it's in the top left. Tried venting. Oh, did that get rid of the water enough that I can actually do it now? Is that the idea?
Ah, lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver.
That's where I need to go. Why is this here? We're gonna go down here. Try to. Nothing to go down here. Holy shit, where the fuck am I going? What happens if I just do an explosion here? If I even knew what I'm supposed to interact with, Maybe I have to get rid of, like, all the water in the central chamber or something? Let's try that. Best way there now. Four, I guess. Okay, so this is completely empty now.
Looks like a way out, but it's half underwater.
What? Try emptying one out.
Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now.
Naughty girl. Boots! Grateful.
See, exit is half empty, some half full. I just see it as blocked. True.
Ready to gulp down some water.
I'm so glad you're here.
All the others, not enough. Never enough.
Never full.
Never warm. And her. Old, worn out rug! You. Cut from the same cloth.
I don't know if I need to be sneaking around, but I assume I do. Wait, what? How is this even gonna work? Okay, whatever. Obviously, we have to do the East Chamber now.
So far, so good. Now I can get to the other tank. Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve.
Valve's in there.
Yes. Agent Cutters to the rescue.
He must be around somewhere, right? Like,
that's it. Second tank ready for duty. Where he is.
They've never lost.
But you will. Won't you?
Oh, he's above. Is that Golem talking to you? Worse. Wait, do I want to go up? I'm actually a little bit lost.
I hope it's been worth it.
Hey, thanks for the resub. 40 months, almost a year. And 40 months is a long time. I just did the math in my head.
Yes. The central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
I don't know how to. Okay, I'm sure we'll figure this out. That's more than 1 month. It's more than 1 month. It's true. There's another valve in here. Oh, maybe from the bottom? That door should be open now.
Mine! sucks.
What?
I'm just gonna be muted for a sec.
No more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel our pain. Mine! In me. Let's empty you out. Let me get back here.
For fuck's sakes. Okay. So I'm pretty sure you're supposed to like lure him away and then go back into your body. When I went back into my body though, I couldn't move. Like I think you're supposed to just kind of like juke him out, you know? Oh, maybe not, because I just noticed that that door is locked. You definitely need to do the out of body. The problem is that when you do,
get back here.
He does this.
No! You shouldn't.
Okay, it worked this time.
Come back! Come back!
I was able to actually move that time, so it worked.
Lily. Amos. You are here. I can feel it.
Do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare.
Great. Here's what I think I know. The powers come from the same place, but they can manifest in different ways. She seems to exist in both places, as if her mind can inhabit two bodies at the same time. To her, whatever happens in one place affects the other. Does she see the line between the two, or are they one and the same? New hypothesis. Death thins out the veil between worlds, so a newborn mind never has to split. Makes sense in a weird, fucked up way.
Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills.
What does that comment mean, even by my standards?
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites.
Oh, there's probably a thing I should look. Isn't.
Busted open. From the inside. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her.
Salt. Who knew it was that simple? A bit of alchemy, some spiritual infusion. There you have it. Looks like the folktales were true after all. Anyways, the room was ready and it works. It actually works. For the first time in my life, I feel alone. It feels fucking wonderful.
Quite the selection. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it.
Oh, it makes her, her, like, spirit vision all fucked. Interesting.
Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily.
Well, that's what happens when you call the devil. The devil, a devil. A locked door.
too much power. Can't there be light?
I missed here. That's the pills.
Nice decor. Very minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice.
It's quiet now, just me and her. Just me and her. It feels strange in a good way, how it should be. I best enjoy it while it lasts. I already started moving the workshop over to the hotel. If anything happens, I don't want her anywhere near, and I'm going in soon to get him back. This only ends one of two ways. Either both of us are coming back or neither. I need pieces of mirror, I guess. Okay.
Okay. Here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps.
She almost saw me today, sensed me, I should have known, I need to be more careful. It's just that, it just... Not a day goes by, I don't think of her. I think I know I did the right thing leaving her at the hospital. It's better this way. She's better this way. I keep thinking of that day when it finally happens, when she discovers what she really is. She'll be confused, afraid. I should be there for her to make help sense, to help her make sense of it all and tell her it's all right. No, she'll make it through. She's strong, just like her mother. Jack Orkin. Don't.
There. Another one. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
Why not both? Hypothesis. When experiencing trauma, the soul can split in two separate entities in order to mitigate the damage. Observation, the entities can remain agreeable or turn hostile towards each other. How to destroy one without destroying the other? Guessing there was a piece of mirror here, I would have seen it first time.
She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dark.
Why can't we let go? Can
we go? This is probably a DMCA-able song. I can't tell, is this like an actual song, or is this like a song that's playing for this game? It's honestly probably DMCA. We're gonna be real. It probably is. I knew I was still missing one piece. God damn it. I guess I didn't really, like, take a good check in here.
This should be enough. Let's make magic happen.
Duh.
Was the moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. First time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
This is the beginning of the game. Okay. So the whole game has been us talking to our father's spirit half.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Okay.
What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It was the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
Nowhere. for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you. No.
The fuck am I? Make your way to the lake. I can't use like my spirit power. I can't do anything actually. I can only walk forward.
God. This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
Yeah, I can't run. I can't do anything except move around at a walking pace. This is honestly the best Silent Hill game, that type game, that's been around for years.
I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
I don't know if that means that this game is particularly good, or if that the Silent Hill series has just been kind of bad. I've been enjoying my time with this quite a bit. Less so the technical issues I've been having with it, but actually, ever since I took VSync off, it's been running better. I wonder if VSync was my problem. Because the game doesn't run good at 60 frames per second. And it being forced to try to probably broke a bunch of shit.
I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. For a while.
Lillian.
That day when the fire broke out at our house,
I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster?
But why? To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live.
That's pretty stupid.
Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. It got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see.
It's the future. You're the one who has to kill me.
The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But... No! No!
Can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But how do we get the UFO ending? True.
You're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't
I'm
make
sorry.
Me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now to small. Constricted. Gone, not dark yet, but it's getting there.
You're wrong. There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing.
It's like you said. I'm your only chance.
aren't I?
You need me. A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop it! Don't do this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
It all starts with a dead girl.
Ambiguous ending. Okay. I mean, they could go places with that if they wanted to, I guess. But anyways, that's the medium. That was an okay ending. I feel like it was rushed, though. It was on a very good trajectory. And then as soon as you're done with the hotel area, it feels like it just needed to go. Like, the hotel is like half of the game. And then they fit in like three other areas in the last half. So, it feels like they just needed to get it done or something. I mean, I like Bloober Team, though. It's another good Bloober game, so that's cool. I still think my favorite is Observer, though. I still think that's the one that they did perfectly. Not perfectly, but that's the one I enjoyed the most. I should probably skip this because that might be DMCA. The Medium is our biggest and most ambitious game we've made so far. It's a close personal project that was years in the making. We poured our souls into it. We made great memories and during the development. However, as great as it is to make games, we do what we love with one person in mind, and that's you. Your thoughts mean a lot to us. They make us better developers. That's why we would love to hear your impression of the Medium. Maybe later. I gotta say, cool game, but I'm not impressed with all the issues I had on PC with it. Not impressed at all with that. Oh shit. It's that watch. Okay. Is that Henry? I wonder. Weird. Okay. So that's the medium.